There we go. Hello, everybody. Three. And I think someone mentioned something about putting in a merry-go-round.
Yes, we did.
Wow, we did it in one take. Good yes. job, everybody.
Oh, I had
cool.
to.
One take. Okay, I had here to we go. Export. We're going to go put in a merry-go-round.
I had to export the old clip.
See how you're doing.
Bring
okay,
it
we'll
back
do a
in.
Quick save on this uh-huh. clip.
Because I ran out
that
of
part out already. So
yes,
keep,
we did.
Keep rolling.
Yeah, we also ran out of audio clips, so I had to bring it back in to do some more audio clips.
Let's so see now what we, want.
We got one long
Looking
narration going on
merry-go-round.
With the clip I had ready
here.
Put together, exported
so
and brought
it
back
so
in. Now we're trying to put in
I could tie this
the merry-go-round.
Entrance.
Find a good spot see. For it. I thought over
Maybe
to the
a
left.
Way to go.
Left looks
okay,
better.
I'm trying to think.
Yep.
Where would be a good way to tie in the entrance.
That area there.
You
I like.
The exit right in here. So that's what we can find.
Yeah, because that. Yeah, we're at.
Oh, maybe,
we're,
yeah, is that quick?
We're beyond the entrance of the park,
oh, no,
so
we, don't want
we should be able to tie
coaster.
In. Move the choir.
All right, there we go. Okay, that's what we got here now.
We're not going to be able to move the choir. It won't fit there.
No carousel. I want,
So you slide the choir over to the right.
I want a merry-go-round. It's there somewhere. Chair. No. Oh. That's not it. I'll be right back.
Can't use it.
Carousel.
We're not going to be able to use that. We have to buy the downloadable content for that one. We haven't acquired that yet on the PlayStation. We have it for the PC. I have all the content for that, but I don't have everything for PlayStation yet. So that'll probably be something I'll have to get a card for and put some money into the wallet so I can purchase that. But for right now, I got enough stuff I think I can make a festive park with. So I'm not going to go out
okay,
and spend a little money
these
right
guys
now,
here.
Especially with... You know, the holidays coming up.
I'm going to put a pause on this.
So, we're going to have to spend a little bit on food.
I can move them.
There, I told you.
Sweet.
Move it to the right. Now, that'll make room for the merry-go-round right there.
Yeah,
and the thing
right
is, I have footage. I thought I had footage of me putting in that, but I must have clipped it out for some reason. Because next thing I know, the merry-go-round's there. So, I had to clip a little bit to make it fit under the 14 minutes. So, this one is coming in at 14:56.
This is a...
it keeps stopping.
Right now, is still part of ARC.
I got a choir
a little bit
going.
More to do if I ever get back to it.
Can you hear the choir in the background?
Coaster Planet's kind of been taking up a lot of time. I've been doing
Can't
World
really
of
make
Warships,
out the words, but the,
trying to get to higher little tiers.
The melody's there.
Like I said, once I get some customers in here,
It's in the game, so I didn't bring anything in. I don't have to worry about copyright on that
look,
point.
Oh, isn't that cool?
So there's a merry-go-round.
Cool.
Yeah, I did.
And then see this. I'm doing a slow pan
and then we'll,
through the park.
We'll come back through and we'll throw some more
put in
scenery in here.
Merry-go-round.
But see how it
I'll have to add some more. So
put it where it exits right onto
the
main ramp there.
Something in the background here.
And then the customers will be in
customers
the pathways
be
around
the
back there.
The, first, the merry-go-round.
We'll,
we need a Ferris wheel
it.
Too. I'll put it back in here though.
Put like a little, maybe an old fashioned.
In fact, it'd probably go right there.
Village.
Good spot for it. I could tie it in with that.
Because I'm using the castle.
Okay, that'll be the next
the castle
thing to
walls
do is a Ferris wheel. Put a
with
big
gingerbread
one in right there.
Roost.
And then we'll work on the roller coaster and starting. The work back here,
so that'll be next. That'll be.
I want to do the.
I think get the roller
like
coaster
logging
and I'll
camp
open the park back
theme.
Up, and then I'll do a walkthrough
tie
with
that
the,
into
the customer
hotel and restaurant here.
Try to get one of the first
See, I got
two
all this
customers
area back
coming
here
through
for
and get
a roller coaster
customer's point of view of how the park
on
looks.
Next.
So
after I put in the Ferris wheel,
yeah, she was pretty full.
Back.
Like I said, but then
that,
at that time
that
the only thing I had
right
was the sleigh ride. And that wasn't even completed yet, so... Oh, that turned out so cool. Look at that.
I wonder
Yeah, I think that turned out better than I thought it was going to. I wasn't sure how I was going to do it in this way, but I like the look of that.
You see it from the entrance.
So there's the
right in here.
Two different rides. Like I said, I got enough stuff now for people to do. I just need a little bit more infrastructure so that when they get that far out to the park, they have something to do while they're out there.
Where's my Ferris wheels at? I want a good size Ferris wheel.
They got that's it right there.
There it is.
That's the one.
The colossal wheel.
I think I've used that in every park so far. I like that wheel. And the color on it right now fits perfect with the color scheme going so far.
You should be able to open this up a little bit.
Like, see, it's like maybe 70, 80 degrees in the park, but we're going to make it look a little chilly for Winter Festival.
See, let's try it here.
I say 80, 70, 80 degrees because people are coming in just shorts and t-shirts. So it can't be all that cold. But that's just a look. That's just to give a feel to position it.
One of the franchise. Old Grizzles franchise. Grizzles Den. So everything basically revolves around the restaurant, Grizzles Den, and the hotel. And then
get out there.
I can use that in other parks as a franchise that. And then I can improve the look of the restaurants, and I can build new restaurants and stuff, but I can keep the name Grizzles Den on them as opposed to just using Restaurant 1, Restaurant 2.
it's hard to market Restaurant 1 and Restaurant 2 because which is the better restaurant? Restaurant 1 or Restaurant 2?
I go like that, except I can exit out there.
Oh. Yep, right there. Okay, bring it up a little bit. Can you bring it up? There you go. Nope. A little bit, bring it up a little bit. One more in line so that the path goes directly to the main path.
Hey.
I think that's the princess, isn't it? Okay, I gotta give those two a entrance. I gotta give them names.
Princess Veronica and Princess Betty?
Nah.
Here's an old reference.
I definitely want to put an Archie in here. So
we'll just leave it at that. We'll go with a couple of different names I'll come up with for the princesses. So like I said, I got Foxy. She's got her spot. I built that. I'm going to build another spot for Alice Frontier. Kind of something I did similar with Foxy, but I'll use more maybe a Western Frontier type theme with her and a little camera crew.
And that'll be her spot, and I'll put a facility there for the staff so she'll have a place to go to. Ooh, coming close to the other audio tracks.
But like I said, that's what I had to do. I had to export this and bring it in because I was at the extent of my audio. And I couldn't put any more in, so I had to do that so I could keep narrating. Sorry, folks, I'm back. Oh, so close. We're at 15:32. You're going to have to cut it down a few more clips. No, redo this. Okay, we're back up to 15 minutes, 3 seconds. We're going to have to cut a couple more minutes off.
You're going to have to cut it down a few more
clips. Let's do that. Fast forward it.
No, we do this.
All right, fast forward's been done. We're now
okay. Fast forward, and
we did.
We'll get a few more seconds.
We're good.
Off and
we're at 14:56. Let it roll. There, and we're putting lighting near the pathway where I just connected the ride to the main path. And like I said, I think I'll do the roller coaster. There's one I can put in that's already built. I don't have to build it, and it'll fit the theme really well. So, and I could take time and build my own, but at the time I put so much effort into the sleigh ride, I just will bring one in, set it there, and hook it in, and then I'll tie a scenery theme to it, creating the locking area,
next.
And that'd be like the runaway train would be the roller coaster ride.
That's what we're going to work on, that back area, as soon as I get the...
let's see what it looks like from here.
The road coaster put in, and I want to go through, and I need to put, like, snow on the roofs.
Hey, that's... Kinda I kind of like that, though.
You can see it. It's going to get to a point, though, where I have so much stuff.
What I was looking at, too. Okay, slow pan.
So for the moment, what I'm doing is
looking good. Oh, putting I like in... I like it.
Attractions that'll keep the customers happy while the park is filling up.
A little bit of music in the background.
Because the park does have a restaurant.
That'd be Grizzle's Den.
The controls are wonky sometimes.
The park has a hotel, so if you want to spend the night, you can.
Wore out too. The springs are wore out.
So it's a winter festival type atmosphere.
With
the focus on the new opening of the sleigh ride. And we have a few more rides and attractions and stuff that will be a little better than just empty pathways. So
making Street Fox coffee videos.
And as we go, I will be adding more little buildings and creating little
the coffee brand.
Kind of maybe like a village, like a winter village kind of atmosphere.
Coffee, pushing it since the park's been open.
See, that'd be cool. You could create a mountain there in the back there. It'd be nice if we could do like a ski run.
She will have her own spot.
So there might be something.
Princess 1, she's got her spot. And Princess 2 will wander the park saying hello to everybody.
The sisters. The two sisters.
Want to see what it looks like from over here.
They're both princesses.
Oh, cool. Okay.
So, look at that. I like that. That looks so good. That turned
out. Too much. We got to cut that bit out.
What we did. We did cut it out. So everything has been edited as far as the video. We're just putting in the audio now. Because I had to export it and bring it back in. And so we're doing one long narration now to fill in after the video is edited.
I like it a lot. I got some... I'm going to be putting a lot of scenery in here
looking
pretty
good. Quick,
but for right now...
See, there's an area
it's looking
for
good.
The
kind of
the logging area, log camp. So in the winter, it should be interesting. I'd be able to bring in a lot of different vehicles, you know, that maybe hauling logs and put some trees back in there. And like I said, we'll do the railroad, that runaway railroad ride. Got to have one thrilling ride. And I'll bring the people back to that area, and then they can take. Use the...
Yeah, I think that's it. We'll get the roller coaster going.
I would have thought about it.
Open up the park, because from that point on, it'll be pretty much just
take the train back to the exit when they're ready to go.
A couple more different rides. I want to put a water flume.
I got to walk all the way back.
Log flume over there.
Poor people.
Well, I could put in,
maybe
I could put in one of those car rides and use that for people
to
transport back to the beginning of the park where they can exit. Kind of representing Grizzle's Den, where
I don't know, we'll see.
But see, that's
I'll get the roller coaster put in there.
That's,
and the problem with the single path like that,
from there, that's the next thing is the roller coaster. But for right now, I think this would be good for
add
to the
it's looking good
clip already.
Like
waiting
it.
This
for
is the last audio on
editing,
this clip.
And we need to put more
snow
on the roofs.
Put this one in the can.
I wish it wouldn't wind down like that.
The park's looking good. That's what
happens
when
the
audio
good.
They stop singing.
We have a little bit of festive
music. We're getting to
the
end
of the clip here.
Some of it comes
then
from
we
the
can
choir.
Go ahead
don't
and,
quite know what they're
next
singing.
Next time I go in, I'll do
the melody.
Roller coaster, and we'll start
we're
working on
a
that back
time.
Area.
Everything's
right,
looking
everybody.
Good here.
And
then
once that's in and open,
thank you for watching.
That's what we need, a merry-go-round.
Got it in there.
A merry-go-round.
Put it
in
there.
Right,
everybody.
Thank you for
watching.
Everybody,
happy
holidays.
Phil and everybody, please
be
safe.
Yes, please be safe. Once again, thank you for watching. We're at the end of this clip, 1454.